Hello students, welcome to our channel Study Edu Champ. So there is good news for all students who are going to appear for Tamil Nadu SSLC and HSC examination this year. So your timetable for HSC, that means senior secondary and SSLC examination timetable has been released on its official website, which you can download from dge.tn.gov.in. that is the official website for Tamil Nadu HSC and SSLC examination. So you will find the link in notification to download your timetable. That is the last one link. As HR secondary and SSLC marks around 20 appearing in old syllabus exam timetable. So you will find the link directly on its official website, and just need to click on that link and you will find the PDF format will be open on in a new window, and you will be able to see the complete notification regarding your examination. So this examination is going to be conducted in March. So first of all, we will discuss about the HSC second year plus 2 marks more than 20 exam based on all syllabus. That exam will be 600 marks only, and exam will begin from 2nd of March 2, and the last paper will be conducted for plus 2 examination on 24th of March. So you can download this timetable from its official website. And for first year, HSC second year examination will begin from 2nd of March 2 and will be last on 24th of March, and the HSC first year plus 1 March examination will begin from 4th of March 2, will be the last paper will be conducted on 26th of March. So you can completely note down the timetable from its official website, and we'll provide the link below in the description. You will find the link directly, and you can download from there also. And for HSLC examination, SSLC examination, that means 10th timetable, 10th class timetable is also updated in the same PDF format on its official website dge.tn.gov.in. You can also note down that timetable if you are going to appear in SSLC examination in March 2020. Exam duration is 2.5 hours, and exam will begin from 27th of March to the last paper will be on 13th of April. After conducting first year and second year examination, your SSLC examination will be conducted within 2 weeks. So exam will start from 27th of March to, and the last paper will be on 13th of April. On 27th of March, your language paper will be conducted on 28th of March. Optional languages paper will be conducted on 31st of March. English paper will be conducted, and on 3rd of April, social science paper will be conducted, and on 7th of April, science paper will be conducted, and the last paper is mathematics paper, which will be conducted on 30th of April. So this is your timetable for Tamil Nadu Education Board for HSC first year, second year, and SSLC. You can download the timetable from the given link in description. If you have any query, you can ask through comments. So all the best. If you are going to appear in these examinations, we will provide all the latest update about your examination on our channel. So please subscribe our channel. All the best. Thank you. Try. Take care.